bro. What am I doing first? Does it tell me? Pay attention, dummy. What am I doing? Hey. Oh, seriously? I gotta get out? I just got on this thing. Alright, let's go shoot some shit. Not that I can hit anything, but...
Oh. Hello.
Okay.
Everything's dandy here.
Who said that? Can I shoot you guys? Are you bad guys? Yep, you're bad guys. Dude, you wanna die? Boom. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. I'm feeling melee is going to come in very handy for me. Okay, so lesson learned. Shoot first. Ask questions later. Alright. Oh, come on. Dude, don't shoot at me. Where the heck am I? Am I in your shitter, dude? Yeah, I'm down in your friggin'... Oh, shit. What was that? Oh, jeez! Oh my god, you guys fucking don't want to die. Ah, not this again. Hell yeah, you... Sit the fuck down, bitch. I don't quite know what that... Oh god! God damn it. Alright. Where is everybody? Fucking they're not here. Go up there. Okay. What's in here though? It's all blue here. This makes me think I can go here and get some shit. Or no. Turn back. Yeah, right. Listen to that. Turn back. Means there's something good. Or not. No zipline, no nothing. Alright. Turn back means you're wasting your time, douchebag. Okay, up we go. Next time I'll just stick to the white dotted line. Jeez. The radar tower we're doing? Looks like it. Hello? Anybody home? No evidence of Juno's whereabouts. Dude. Oh jeez. I'm hitting the wrong melee button. Hey. Oh, see, I told you it wasn't gonna be good. Dead dude. Can I get out? Activate the auto calibrator. Is that in here? Activate. activate the auto calibrator. Is this it? What are you doing, dummy? Did I just break it? Come on. Is that good? I don't know. Can I go home now? I don't like this place. Did I reload? Oh yeah. I like these.
Whee.
Oh, that was cool. I wish I could shoot while I'm on there. Oof. That's it, dummy. Hey, where's my bike? Drive so awesome. Alright. Yeah, I made it back. Shut up. You talking shit to me? Guess not. I just want... Yeah, I guess. You wanna talk to me now? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Take what? Did you give me something?
Let's go. Find the launcher at the top of the ridge and fire that cluster. People need to be warned about those mutants.
Okay. Did I miss something? Fuck it. Get my gun.
Stranger.
Damn right.
Didn't know about the mutants. We usually don't get them this far out. You did good, though. So, James.
Oh, hell yeah. Look at that. Hold right blocker to bring up the menu. Nice. What the hell does that mean? Oh. Alright, lady. Your friend is dead. Sorry to tell you this.
Juno's dead?
Yeah, he's dead.
I knew something was wrong, but I had hoped he would show up.
How do I? Okay.
This world takes
oh,
so
there
many
we go.
People.
I'm an idiot.
But thank you for looking. And here is what you need, as well as the plans to make your own healing bandages. Just look for the things listed and put them together. They will help you whenever you are hurt. Thank you again, and good luck.
Oops, you received your first engineering recipe. To use it, go to the engineering screen in your inventory. And it does it automatically. So I need bandages and... What the fuck is that? How do I get those? Alright. Build. Okay. Easy enough. Now what am I doing? Shooting shit. Okay.
These hills are crawling with bandit tribes. They mostly fight each other, but if they find you in their turf, they'll kill you first, then figure out if you're friendly or not. You watch yourself.
Okay. Friggin' labyrinth to get out of here. I'm not sure what just happened. Do you got a mission this time? No. You know.
You're safe, stranger.
My driving is the worst of it, dude. Okay, where to now? Driving like a maniac. Am I going back to the old place? Oops. I am. Oops. Oh, off we go. I'm gonna go shoot you in the face.
Good work. I'm starting to think I made a good decision.
Well, how entertaining is this for you guys?
Truly
hold on to talking going on in this.
Now go talk with DR about that buggy.
Who?
Look for him in the garage.
In the garage.
We needed those supplies, thank you. Life in the settlements has never been easy, but Dan keeps us together. His instincts about who to trust have always been right.
Okay. Can I use this door now? Yay. That's not the garage. Oh, now I can go and talk to this guy? Now I'm good enough for you?
Hey, buddy. Dan said you were taking that old buggy off my hands.
What? I had a download key for some sort of buggy. I wonder if this is it.
The work I can do, but the parts you're gonna need to get. Johan, back at the Outrigger settlement, should be able to help.
Johan? Dude didn't want to talk to me. I want that radio. Give me the radio. Shit. I gotta go back to the... Hey, what?
I've got one word for you to remember. Feltrate. You know what Feltrate is?
What?
Probably not. Well, let me tell you. Feltrate was inside that asteroid that darn near wiped out the whole planet. What it left behind? Well, that is interesting. Feltrate, ore from outer space.
Speed it up, dude. Don't have all day.
Get your hands on it, keep it. Only trade it for something really good.
Okay. Really? That's what he tells me? Okay. Yeah, this is World of Warcraft right here. Go here, talk to this guy. Go here, talk to this guy. And go back there and talk to that guy again. At least I start off with a vehicle. World of Warcraft here. Running on foot. Alright. Johan, give me your shit.
So, DR needs some parts for that.
What do I gotta do for it?
Now, I'd like to give your parts to you, but I'm afraid I have a small problem.
Yeah, of course you do.
Spare parts. You're gonna need to go down to the hideout with your old dad and fight.
Okay, fine.
You can handle this?
Of course I can.
It won't be easy taking on the bandits on their own turf.
Shut up. Oh, okay, give me some fat boys.
In case you run into any locked doors, take these plans to build a lock grinder.
A lock grinder?
Good luck.
You receive 12 Fat Boys. New ammo type for your pistol. Fat Boys are much stronger than regular pistol rounds. You can select ammo type when you equip your weapon.
You
okay.
Parts, bring them straight to DR.
Bring up your rig lock to select ammo. Okay. Cool.
It's a little bit more dangerous. Bandits are moving in closer.
Holy shit, this thing flies. Okay, where am I going this time? Really? Same fucking spot. Alright. I got 12 shots, I probably won't hit one guy. Guys out of there. Gee, shit. Dickhead. Yeah, see, you killed one of you. Forgot the loot. Where? Fuck, I hate when they say that and I don't know where they are. Oh, what the fuck? Where's my badass shotgun? This one. Yeah. Come here. Ooh. Oh. shotgun bullets, bitches. Oh, what the fuck? Whatever. Hand it over, bitches. Is that it? What are they shooting me with? Alright. Fuck out of here. Really? Oh, I should have bought more bullets. Why? Get up, get up. So I'm going up there, I guess. See, now I can get through here. I couldn't before. Oh, hello. How many bullets does this hold? Okay, this is where I'm going. Up or down, up or down. Down. Enter the wasted garage. Alright. Well, I guess that's another unproductive video. Call it quits for now. And see you in the next video.